Everybody, ZFG, be out for you. We got Colorado Donkey Watch with me.
2 day clear.
$1 million question is, why did they harass a sister of
mine? I was gonna say, you know why? I was surprised they didn't.
Because I'm Bobby Boulder and I fucking... Because
they know you.
I'm in their face.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah, no, same thing. If I light a cigarette right here, they'll give me a smoking ticket, yeah. Whereas there's these college kids smoke outside the bar
right, yeah.
all day.
Yeah, they won't wake her up because they want to bless me. Right. They gave me three to five tickets in the last 3 days because I camp right here.
Yeah, I mean, he's got a shopping cart. It looks like no big deal. I mean, I don't know how they're exactly going to extort money out of this gentleman. I'm not sure he's able to pay these fines anyway.
No, I mean, I work for CU. I do some work for them for the games and stuff.
Nice.
But, you know, I make like $100 a week.
Right. Right.
You know, I can't give $100 fucking yet.
No. There's people that have been fighting these, you know, in Denver and surrounding areas, and they've been ruled unconstitutional.
Right, right. Well, we already looked into that. We're under the 10th Circuit Court deal, so we need to...
Boulder feels that they have a legal stance to keep doing these tickets, but it might just take the right
person. It only takes one person to fight it.
I mean, you're giving the ticket to people that can't pay. And most of the homeless people like myself, I don't go to court until they take me an orange.
Right.
I'm not going to walk in court, you know, I have problems with
that.
And
then you failure to appear, and then they have
turns,
to go get you.
Here's another one here to make sure I take my tent down. But see, I don't have to take my tent down, because once they issue the camping ticket...
You're good for the night.
Yeah, they won't come fuck with me no more. But that's their way of saying, you know, I basically had one officer tell me that if I didn't want any camping tickets, I should just get off of Pearl, and that I wouldn't get no camping tickets. Yeah. Basically saying that it's okay somewhere else.
Right.
But they don't want the...
Yeah, they don't want the business on Pearl, yep.
Right, yeah. Because this is the money maker.
I hear something happening, possibly.
Yeah.
Hey, have a good night.
Stay on, man. Yeah. Appreciate it.